court attention at all costs.
I have to get the moderate releases later. So, small world, right? I actually met her online when I came to Atlanta the first time. As I was getting set up for MIT, I was on Bumble or something. Long story short, I went upstairs and this woman says, "Hey, I've seen you online." She is built like a brick house. Video I'm going to be releasing on YouTube says court attention at all costs. And you're going to see that I'm dressed similar to this because courting attention is important. Go back and pull that woman in her white dress. If she's got a white dress, she's in a white jacket, and I've already pulled her. Happy hour is going to be insane.
What is happy hour?
We're going to start doing happy hour here. They said she's stacked. They said, like, go back and holler that she's stacked. Say she got a nice ass.
Well, how do they know that I have a nice ass? That's the question of the day.
Because I told them you had a nice ass.
I have a nice ass, but you've known me longer than this moment.
Yeah. What was it, Bumble or Tinder? What was it?
It was definitely Tinder, and then it was also American Cup.
Yeah, that's what I Great ass, though.
Well, thank you.
Maybe we'll get to know more about it a little bit later.
If he can step up to the plate to get to know more about it.
Step up to the plate. Don't let
the ass try
to check your mouth.
I'm not from Atlanta, so
I don't care about being from Atlanta. You know who you're talking to.
You better know who you're talking to.
Oh, you want to see her ass? Hold on.
Show them what? Why? At least get the boots.
I got the boots in there. I got my style thing going.
Cause I actually got boots that'll match this. So let me borrow this. I want to wear it. So I want to wear this. See how he's wearing this?
You can wear it.
I don't want to wear that. I want to wear this the same way how I'm wearing this. See, no inside shirt, no nothing, and have my boots. But yeah, crumbs on your shirt.
Show them nice and neater. We'll see if we can work that out.
I'm pretty sure that I would look better, way better in this than he would.
Oh, boy. Y'all just don't know. All right, guys. I'm out. Oh, I was going to show you guys something. Hold that for a second.
She's what?
Hold this right here.
So, follow me on Instagram.
Oh, my God.
Every team, T-I-N-G, winning.
Lord, she's up here modeling.
Hello, you have to. All this melanin, give it to the people, baby.
So, I was showing Chef the new glasses.
Let me see.
Wait, showing Chef the new glasses. So, those? Oh, those.
I like those better.
Yeah, these actually are cool.
Unless you try to be like a...
Hey, don't start this bullshit. Be a waste.
Oh, I like this. No.
Lord,
the people want more of me. They don't want no more of you.
Lord, they see me all the time. They can watch you, but they pay me.
You gotta get this jacket, though.
You give them something to see. You keep this shit up. Live stream, Yo City, bitch for bitch. Holla at your boy. Welcome to the channel where fashion meets fragrance. My name is Kevin Samuels, the style godfather. Guys, in today's video, we have a very simple yet very profound concept when it comes to image, style, success, and so many things. Attention. Court attention at all costs. Shout out to the CIA. What's going on, you modern sexy savages? Guys, one of the rules in marketing and advertising is there's no such thing as bad publicity.
That has been a guiding market principle for years. And it also has the same import when it comes to image, when it comes to business, but when it comes to your life, whether personal or professional. If you have a product or service to sell, you cannot sell it until you get someone's attention. If you're trying to actually talk to that sexy senorita, you can't do it until you get her attention. That's why you must court attention at all costs. Shout out to the CIA. Guys, if you want to become part of the movement, do me a favor. Join us on Patreon for exclusive video and live stream content that will only be visible there. Details down in the description. Peace. And the easiest way to court attention is by using your image. Now, how you go about courting the attention depends upon your prospect and what the outcome you're trying to achieve. But more importantly than anything is, once you get it, what are you going to do with it? Guys, check this out. In a simple all-black look, what are some of the things you notice immediately? The boldness of the frames, pronounced belt buckle, the way everything fits. This is a simple black canvas that I can paint on. Watch what happens when I do something like this. Boom, boom. That's right, something like this, guys, stops traffic. This is a look from Versace, and I know there are going to be guys who are going to absolutely lose their mind in the comment section.
Oh, there's no way I'd wear that. That's this.
Here's the thing. Understand the principle. So many times people want to get on channels and criticize or critique something because it might not fit their particular style personality, of which there are nine. But understand something, whether it's your style personality or not, image matters. Image is perception. Perception is reality. The way people perceive you is the way they're going to treat you and interact with you. And understand something above all. When you court attention, when you stand out from the crowd, you give yourself that all-important 3, 4, 5, 7, 10 seconds to actually make a difference between being zero and being a hero. Courting attention, especially in today's world, the social media-driven world, courting attention is even more important now than ever. People's attention spans are shorter, there's more media to look from, more choices to make, so you have to stand out from the crowd. Now the thing is, stand out from the crowd without looking too try hard. This actually fits my style personality, which leans more European and works exceptionally well for me. At the end of the day, it's a simple Carlin coat, but it's the way you rock, the way you wear it. Using your image as a tool to get what you want. Do me a favor, hit me up in the comment section. Let me know, how are you using your image to get what you want? How are you courting attention? And how are you using that attention to further your goals? Hey guys, whether look, style, or life, whether personal or professional, you can level up and be your personal best each and every day. If you're interested in any of that, do us both a favor. Follow the link in the description and book your one-on-one session with me. Details down in the description. Peace.